Welcome back to more Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. In the last episode, we defeated Oogie Boogie and Oogie Manor to complete Halloween Town, locking the keyhole away, saving the world. And if you remember, at the very beginning of the world, kind of like Atlantica, we got the torn page pretty early on. And now here we are, and as you can see, this spot right here has filled in, so let's head in. Here we are at Tigger's Bouncing Ground. Honestly, I think this is, if I'm correct, I'm pretty sure this is the hardest minigame out of this set. But not many of them are hard to begin with. I wonder what that is. I wonder what is. What you doing over here, Pooh? Staring at a tree? This tree doesn't have honey, I see. That's a shame. Oh, there's Rue. So Rue is in this game. Okay. Where's Rabbit? Rabbit? Not here? Just Piglet and Pooh and Rue? Alright. This here is my bouncing spot. We can bounce around here all day. Nothing beats bouncing. You wanna bounce too, Sora? It's lots of fun. Sure, why not? To bounce with the finest, you'll need some pointers from the finest. But he's an owl. But owl, you don't bounce around like we do. I'm afraid you're right. I can't master everything, I suppose. Bounce this way, please. So the Master Owl has taken the day off. Oh wow, Sora must be light as a feather. I'm here, dude. Nothing beats bouncing. Oh, that was you. I need to talk to Tigger. Tigger bounce, watch Tigger bounce pattern, then follow his lead. Here's a little warm-up. Basically, you mimic him. I mean, what? What happened to my high bounce? Oh, this is cruel and unusual punishment. And this is why this is the hardest mini game. I don't know why. Because it involves actual platforming with the terrible single jump that Sora has. Oh right, now it gets tricky. That's not tricky, that's just annoying. What you want me to do is you want me to bounce over here, barely make it, bounce back there, alright, then come back to the starting point, because if it wasn't annoying to try and make that jump once, he wants you to make it twice. I just realized I barely made that jump as it was. Alright, and if that wasn't enough, you gotta stretch your limbs and jump back that way, but oh no, I messed up. Okay, I thought I messed up there. Oh. Please be done. You're doing fantastical. This will be the last one. Rue, what you doing, dude? What? So you want me to bounce up there? And then it's pretty straightforward from there. Okay. Well, Rue, bounce me up. No! So close. There should be a skip. You don't need to watch this more than once. Not if you just mess up via a stupid mistake. Like just barely missing it because you're too big. Tigger, you're small. I'm big. You're also cute and cuddly, and I'm just sore. Insult. Like, you don't even need jump. Jumping screws you there. Right there, get my angling. Jump and boom. So that's it, right? Minigame one. You've gotten mighty good at bouncing, Sora. Right, room? Hey, Tigger. I think he's ready for the big one. Oh, what? What now? Well, there's only one way to find out. What are you doing? Tigger's giant pot. Whack the nuts back at the pot to shatter it. Ooh. I missed. What? So I have to stay on the ground. Duly noted. I have to do this 20 times. What the? That was stupid. You're kidding, right? I don't really have to do this 20 times, do I? Why would you do this? Why are you making me do something so repetitive? Why? I'd rather whack bees all day. At least you had to move up and down for that one. You could mess up easily. It's kind of hard to mess this one up. I mean, really, the only time I messed up was when I tried to get fancy with it and jump. And I tried that twice and it just wasn't working. How does it work too? 36. I'm sorry, bro. I broke your pot. Wait a second. Let's try the seesaw. What? What now? What do you mean? The seesaw's all the way back here. Why would you come all the way over here if you're gonna tell me to try the seesaw? What was the point? What was the point? Oh, Tigger. This is more my weight. Somebody, you want to explain to me the point of this? Wait, why did I fall? How did I fall? What was the point? What is the point? Oh, wait, am I trying to get over here to Rapuis? I'm assuming that's what I'm trying to do now. Okay. Ooh, because... Wow, Roo. I can't grab onto that. You're freaking kidding me? Ew, because I wanna see something. So, I can't go that way, but I can go this way, right? Nope, I can't go anyway with Rue, because every jump's too short. Do you know how frustrating that is? Okay, I'm jumping the wrong way. Serious? I was about to say, you better give me my item. Alright, Tigger. Huh? Found a rare. What is that? What? Can't hit it.
Thunder! Thunder!
Seriously? really? I just got tree stuffed right there. I still don't understand the point of this. Like, you never told me what I was actually supposed. Really? You're an idiot. Tigger, but you never. Am I supposed to get the rare tree nuts? No? Yes? Maybe so? Really? Are you that much of an idiot? Boy, you could grab onto that. I'm sure you grabbed onto... Come on. This makes no sense. I'm gonna be honest with you. What the? Boy, I am just trying to hit this stupid red tree nut. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? Okay, yep, nope. Come on. Rue, I'm gonna try something. I know I can't reach that. Yeah, I definitely can't reach that tree. Either. So there's no point for Rue anymore. None. Absolutely none. How did you not make that? Just a question. Like, a really, really curious question. How did you not make that jump? AP up, that's nice. Clear. Unless I have to come back here with gliders? I'm so confused. Oh. Okay, dude, I know you can grab onto that. That makes more sense. Wish I would have known that existed. Okay, so that pretty much means I got them all. And you're that. Already got the one in the center. Already got the one up there. There's nothing else to get. No, that was just completely normal. There's no point for any of those now that that game's done. Ah, splendid. Here's something in return. Power power. What? I wonder what this is. I just showed you what it is, dude. This tree doesn't have honey, I see. Yeah, you're right, it doesn't. No, I want stock because there's a power-up we just got. And an AP up. Which means we can go to abilities and equip tech boost for right now. Because when I want Sonic Blade, I'll take Combo Plus, the second Combo Plus, and the second Tech Boost off. Oh, I missed. Because that's all I can do, honestly. Rue, because Rue's the only one I haven't figured out. Like, what the hell is even the point of coming up to Rue's? Like, I don't see a point at all. Like, there really is no point to come up to roofs. I destroyed the rare tree nut, sure. Yeah. There's another one over there. I can't reach it. Can't reach that either. I don't even know if you're supposed to be able to reach that. If I'm being quite honest. Yeah, there's no way you'd be able to reach that regardless. I've already been over here. Yeah, there's honestly nothing to do with Roo. Literally, there's nothing you can do with Roo. This is stupid. This is really stupid. There's nothing to do with Roo. I sure as hell don't know. So if I nope, no, actually shoves me up anyway. Seriously? Yeah, there's. I mean, it has to do with the poop. Supposed to do with the fruit. Like, I hit one, it was like, hey, rare tree nut.
Fire!
Oh, wow, I missed that.
Here!
But every time I swing, it's just like, man. Yeah, I can't swing because then it's just like, you're an idiot. I don't know. Would you stop over jumping that one, you freaking moron? Tigger. I'm assuming I'm supposed to collect those. Oh, crap, I jumped when I meant to do something else. Oops. But I can't. Like, nothing I do. Nothing!
Like, hey, you're an idiot.
And this isn't the only one, too. This isn't the only one that's like, you can't hit me, you can't hit me. Seriously? Seriously? Seriously, you're... No. You're... What do you mean? You're just moving to the side. You're a freaking idiot. Because that's not the only one. Down here on Roo's side. Other than that, there's this one too. That you can't hit. Because every time you go to hit it, one, you just move to the side. Or you just bounce off it. Deflect it. Like, I'm pretty sure even if I did this. Ability shared. Took off high jump. Okay, one. Just flat out missing now.
See ya. Fire.
Yeah, just straight on, dead on with a fire. Nothing. 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 It's through. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. There's nothing else I can do there. All the fruits, stupid. There's like three fruit left. Can't reach one. And the other two you can't even hit because you just bounce off it like it's nothing. Or like it's made of rock, actually. It's more like it. So we're gonna leave, and we're gonna come all the way over. Are you kidding me? I'm getting so sick and tired of having to come do this stupid warp for no reason. So if I do that. Nope, I have to do it. I literally have to do this every single time in order to go to a new world. And I don't know why. And it's stupid, it's boring, it's repetitive. And it just makes me hate the gummy ship. Not gonna lie, before I'm like, okay, yeah, sure, whatever. Now I'm just like, no, just don't make me do this repetitive bullcrap 24/7. Oh my god. Because not only do I have to do this just to allow myself to get to the North Nut of Land, or to do this gummy mission to Neverland, but then I have to do the one to Neverland. So that's two gummy ship missions you're forcing me to do back to back. And I don't want to do either one of them. But I'd gladly just randomly do the one to Neverland. Because, you know, it's kind of customary to do that before you go to a new world. Speaking of that, I honestly do hope they keep the gummy ship missions in Kingdom Hearts 3. Because that's what kind of makes the titled entries unique. Is only the numbered entries, 1 and 2, have gummy ship missions in them. So I think Kingdom Hearts 3 should have that too. But by no means do I want it to play like this one. I want it to... Like, Kingdom Hearts 2 is perfect. It's fun. It's amazing. It's great. It's fast-paced. It's really awesome. The environments are neat. Yeah, sure, the bosses are rehashed, but they always do... They always have some different twist to them. So, I'm fine with it. Honestly. As long as they have gummy ship missions that are like Kingdom Hearts 2, I'd be fine. You know, because I actually do enjoy them in Kingdom Hearts 2, because I love Star Fox 64, you know? I love that... This ship gun thing. They have, you know... Because I'm not gonna lie, this is more like the Star Fox 64 one than Kingdom Hearts 2's is, because Kingdom Hearts 2 is a lot more faster paced than Star Fox 64 is. But Star Fox 64 has the environment thing going for it compared to this game. Like, to me, the gummy ship missions of Kingdom Hearts 2 could almost be a game all itself. I'm not gonna lie. Would I recommend doing that as a game? All by itself? Probably not. Just because it's not Star Fox. And again, we're too aggravated. New high score. Yeah, but it's not a mission now, is it? Cause I don't really like the gummy. I know what a gummy ship mission is, dude. Obtain a score of 330 or higher, and we did 303? Holy crap. Really? I can't depart yet either. Well, this is gonna be really annoying. You two are out. That one leads to Olympus. I don't know where that one leads to. Traverse Town, Monstro, maybe? I guess just let's do this one. This is really frustrating. Now they're gonna make me do this 3 times? I don't remember ever having to do a Gummy Ship mission this many times in order to get the world. Like, I remember just the world being there, and you being able to do it, and bam. Okay, the red ones, I am taking it. Don't really get destroyed. Yeah, nope. Maybe I can try to shoot this one. Nope. Yeah, sure, let's just take the portal, why not? What do we have to lose? Oh gosh, that's what we have to lose. Nope. Can I just... There we go. That's all I really wanted. Oh, there, and I missed it! It was my chance to get back to full health, and I missed it. There we go. We got this. Oh, we're going down. We got it. We're getting out of there. Holy crap. Bam. Holy crap. What the hell, dudes? Oh my Jesus. That is a lot of enemies. Holy crap. What the hell are those? By the way, I can't hurt them. Or damage them, so I'm assuming. Don't attack me. I mean, okay, I don't really get a choice in that anymore, but whatever. Ooh. More enemies, just straight up run into and possibly die from, I guess. Oh, Jesus. There we go. Yeah, to you. 249, we're so close. We're halfway to 300. We're 40 away from 300, although I don't think we'll get there. Really? Empty. Lost. In space. Well, there's an asteroid. I'd rather slow down to destroy this. Wish I would have seen it sooner. There we go. Boom, boom, bam. Just dying. Oh, I guess, you could make it to 300. Never mind. I'm almost kind of curious to see if you could actually just go up top. I'm like, that'd be enough. Oh, damn, boom. Well, you might make it to 350 at this rate. Nope, never mind. Deep jungle? Well, that's a slap in the face. Mission complete. What? What mission did I complete? Hold down the R1 button for heavy fire, set off from Agrabah, and collect 10 or more special blocks. What? What? Oh, attain the score of 200. That just gave me, or told me, what the other one was. I don't know. That's weird. I should be able to do this now, right? No. What do you mean, no? You know what? I will settle this off screen, because I will not subject you to any more of this trash. So I hope you all have a great day, Marble, and you can be the best you can possibly be. If you like the video, give it a like, comment. If you like, be super special, awesome, subscribe. if you already haven't, because you know that really helped me out. Honestly, I'd appreciate if you did any of the three. Ta-ta for now.